chilling right on his neck.
He's kicking, dragging away.
See, that is grabbing at his neck.
Shelly is focused on that leg. A drop kick to the neck.
Right on the back of the head. As he's going towards the ropes. Trying to get away from Shelly here. He's setting him up, though, for Nada.
Referee's attention diverted. Stacked right across the face.
Someone's going to do a lot of damage with just absolute disrespect.
Firing back though, Brian Danielson, ripping it up a bit. Measures him press second.
Danielson though still having trouble getting to his feet.
Close to the eyes. Look at that suplex, dumps him all the way over the top and to the floor. And puts that up, putting the boots to the champion.
Suicide dive, Dragon able to get out of the way. Shelly crashes into both Nada and then landed head first on the concrete floor on the door rail.
Can we just put Shelly and Fitz Nada out to
that guy? That guy wouldn't come to him. The heat must come to the back.
What did Brian Danielson do?
Shelly shot.
Dragon back out.
One,